number this time, please join us in welcoming and celebrating the first women's program as a Division I school to take home an American East title, your 2019 American East regular season champion, UMass Lowell Red Hawks softball team. This team featured a Division I program best 15-3 conference record as part of a 28-20 overall record. The team rattled off a 12-game winning streak from March 19 to April 14 and had a 12-game conference unbeaten streak to set a new program mark while winning 11 games in their final at-bat. As recognition for their standout season, Coach Danielle Henderson earned America East Coach of the Year honors, while Courtney Casham, an All-American honorable mention, finished the year as the nation's leader in batting average and on-base percentage as part of a record-breaking year. Ladies and gentlemen, another round of applause for our champion, Red Hawks softball team.